on my first date, I negotiated to be the one who held the umbrella. And for the sake of both, I held the umbrella. And I have a little meme there for you tall guys, tall girls. All right, so my height has always been my, has often been my identity. People give me nicknames like Tolly, 185, Gay Sao, Dong Yang. Most of the time it's all fun and games, but in very rare occasion, not so much to be frank. Statistically, I'm at least a head and a shoulder taller than the average of 22,400 Vietnamese households. Therefore, I naturally became the top of the show when enrolling in pageant. To be exact, my height became the top of the show. And you know, that definitely came as an advantage, but at the same time, it muted who I really was. And then stepping out pageant, people knew me for being the pageant girl, but not just any pageant girl. I was the exceptionally tall one. And even though that I am tremendously grateful for the care and the attention that I got, but I could not help but felt like, despite all my hard work trying to accomplish this and that, all that really mattered in this world was my out of the norm appearance. Okay, because of that thought, I try to do more, to achieve more, to prove to the world that I was more than what I seemed to be. Because of this, I threw myself under immense pressure. It got to a point that my dad was so concerned that he had to jump in and ask me a question that I would never forget, and that left me speechless. What are you doing this for? For many years, I have tried to convince myself that I was doing this for my own good, but in reality, I was doing this for the recognition of others. And as one could tell, this was definitely not a sustainable way to live life. And soon, I snapped. But the day that life officially tore me down was also the day that life decided to give me a temporary escape. So I took a trip. Next slide. it might not be 100% relatable to all of you, and also I took a while, but if there was something I want you to take away when I walk off the stage, this will be it. You know, labeling might be inevitable, but remember that somewhere out there, there are people who saw, who can see you for the real you, and that's the most important thing. And if you haven't found them yet, then look around you right here.